Now, if we're trying to be particular, one other thing that we'll often do on surface skimmers is note what our valve position is. So these needle valves are actually equipped with a graduated scale to show the proportion that it's open. So if we finally get this set exactly where we want to control our conductivity, but we're going to shut the boiler down for the weekend, we can close this and then reopen it to the same spot it was on Monday with pretty good reliability.